Hey guys, this is That Halo Reviewer, and I'm on my iPhone. Yeah, I still gotta do a review on this, but, anyway, yeah, I'm on my iPhone. I just got back from my comic book shop. Well, yeah, my grandma's in the grocery store in her, old van. I went to my grandma's house today, and she brought me. But I got there, and usually, all my comic book store always gets their shipments in and restocks on Wednesday. And this was the day there, yesterday was the day they were restocking their, Halo Reach. But, was it Monday? Yeah, it was on Monday. I bought my shirt, and it was $50. I thought I'd have money by Wednesday to get Halo Reach figures. I just got money for Halo Reach figures today, which is Thursday. And I spent my money on Monday, but Halo Reach figures came out on Wednesday. So when Wednesday came, I asked my mom if she could get me some Halo Reach figures, but she said no. And I'm a regular at my comic book shop, and there's another guy at my comic book shop who's a regular, and we both like the Halo Reach figures a lot. We both go in there on Wednesdays, like the Wednesday of the month that Halo Reach figures come out, and we both buy them. Or we try to beat each other to buy them. And I knew that I wouldn't buy them. I couldn't get all of them because he was going to buy them first. I knew he was going to buy them because, like, we, last month, or last series, for series 2, I beat the dude by literally 30 minutes. He came in, I already bought all of series 2, and he was pretty mad. Today, I went into my comic book store. I went to my comic book store. I went in there, I was gonna buy June, that's all I really wanted was to complete my Noble Team for today. They didn't have June, I was pretty mad. The dude went in yesterday and bought all of Series 3. Besides two figures, he didn't buy the pink air assault or the blue military police. I was pretty depressed. So, I went to my comic book shop, and I didn't want to leave with nothing, so I did buy the blue military police. Yes. I will be doing a review on him today, or tomorrow, or whenever. I am gonna be busy, though, because, I will be getting my dirt bike soon, and I will be, DJing more, so I won't be uploading on That Halo Reviewer very much, partly because I have to wait now for my comic book store to get a new shipment of Series 3 in, which is going to take about a week or two, or maybe even a month. I will be buying this new Square Enix series, because they have them at my comic book store. They have Carter, George, and Cat. Yeah, but they're $50 each again, so I got to buy those. This is really an update. I know you guys haven't been hearing a lot from me. I'm very sorry. I really, really want to get back into this. Everybody, like me and Luke, we will be back. We still love Halo. I was talking to Luke. He still loves Halo figures. We all do. I'm for sure gonna get my comic book store to order. I'm gonna pay them ahead to order me a case of the 10th anniversary figures, so I'll get all of those, even the two packs. I will try to get more Series 3. I'll go to a comic book store in Kelowna, which is a town over, to get them. What else? I will try to, I will buy the pink air assault as well when I get some more money, because I don't have a girlfriend anymore. I'm trying to get another one. Yeah, it's my personal life. Never mind. I will be getting more money, but I do have to buy gas for my own dirt bike. I have to fix up my dirt bike. I have two dirt bikes, so I'm going to be gone now. I'm going to be paintballing more as well, since it's the summer and it's nice out, and I might go play some airsoft, because, you can just see all the mountains where I live in. Yeah, we have airsoft fields all over, and, like, different airsoft fields around where I live. But anyway, this is a quick update by That Halo Reviewer. Rate, subscribe, and do all that cool stuff. Thanks for watching.